Hey, what's up guys? So in this video, I will show you how to hack Pokemon Go without Drew. So let's get started. So first, go to the Play Store and then type Fly GPS. Now go to the first app, install it and open it up. Now go to the settings and go to the developer option. If you don't know how to enable developer option, then go to about device, then click 7 times on build number. After that, go back. The last second option is developer option, then go to developer option and click on location app. Now click on Fly GPS and go back and click on the search button and enter your city or whatever you want to set your location. After that, click on this and click on GPS service run. Now select the last option, place the location mode Pokemon. After that, go back to the Pokemon Go. So as you can see, the joystick is over here. You can move your player by using this joystick. And if you need to change your location, just click on this icon and change your location. So as you can see, I am playing this game by using this joystick. So in this way you can hack Pokemon Go and on screen joystick on your Android without Drew. So subscribe for more tips and tricks like this. This is Shiv signing off. Thanks for watching. And I catch you guys in the next one. Till then, happy gadget hacking.